Hey guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you? Tonight I got a couple unboxings for you. Actually, packages, thick envelopes. As you guys know, I got the iMac yesterday. I got the MacBook yesterday. And, oh man, yesterday I really didn't get any sleep at all, guys. I was so excited. I had fun. I'm still learning and setting up my preferences and just learning how to use the thing. Me and Brandon actually made a 30-second video, and I added a little something in the front, some scroll, I'm still learning how to do this, so I am still sending the video to YouTube from Amy's computer until I can get mine down pat, just so I know a little bit more of how to play with it. Here is the packages I had the other day. This here was today's. What's today? Today's Wednesday. Tuesday there was no mail, so this here's actually Monday's things. So let's get at it, guys. Let me go ahead and crack these open. As you guys see, I am getting your envelopes. I am getting your, request to be in the video. Now these here I'm not opening right now. These are going into the giveaway, if that's what they are. And, yep, giveaway. No, don't say giveaway, but I'm pretty sure. Let me see, hold it up to the light. Yep, there's a 3x5 in there. So from here to here, and you can probably see some of the lines in there. So that's a giveaway. You guys are totally getting in. What's this? So here's junk mail. Yep, came to my P.O. box. There it is. What's that? So this one here is trash. All right, guys. So I am getting your postcards. Please keep them coming. Giveaway is coming up. I know in that last video I said it was going to be over on Saturday or Sunday, but there was an election, a holiday, it wasn't an election, that was last week. There was a holiday here on Tuesday. Saturday and Sunday there's no mail, so I'll tell you what I'm going to do is I'm going to extend this a couple days. Let's go to Monday of this week coming up, this coming Monday or Tuesday. I'm just going to cancel it. I'm just going to work with what I have. If the postcards keep coming, I'm sorry, I apologize. But let's just go ahead and kill this soon because, there's just too many things going on in the background that you guys do not know about that I'm not happy with, all right? So let's just get this done and over with, and, I'm going to continue to do my giveaways throughout my videos. You guys know how I operate. You guys know, how it's been. So let's start cracking these packages open. They don't say package on video or not, so I'm just going to do them on vid. Whatever. I'll try to keep the information out. If you guys do see a clip or something where it has been spliced, just know I accidentally put somebody's information out there and I shouldn't have. Man, that knife is sharp. I think I just totally cut through that. So we're going to crack this open. This one here is from Canada. Yeah, it's from Canada. I killed your information up top, but let's see. There we go. Check it out. Toronto. Let me turn it around. Yep, there it is. Giveaway entry. I also put in an extra battery for your camera. Shut up. I have the same camera. Dude, you're crazy. This came from David, B-I-V-A-D. So it's David, and then, yeah, that's kick-ass. Stop. Let me... In the giveaway, you go. This would have got you in the giveaway anyway. You know how I work, guys. Seriously. Let me crack this open. Are you kidding me? That is my battery. That way I have no excuses for running out of battery. Check that out. I got to throw this in the charger, let it sit and charge completely. I'll lock and load this one. I'll take the one that's in the camera now. I didn't even think about getting another battery. I just figured that, my videos are never going to be more than 10 minutes long. Ha ha. Giveaway. Use Clarify. Clarify has hairline scratches on the back and a few scratches on the lens, but doesn't show on picture for anyone who might want it. That's kick-ass. Giveaway. Get out of here. You included a couple things for the giveaway. Dude, you did not have to do that. Giveaway. New. Best skins ever. It's been sitting around. I didn't think I'd ever use it. Check that out. It is for the iPhone 3G. Actually, you know what? I'm talking to a couple of you YouTubers out there, and you guys swear by best skins ever. What is that? BSC? Yeah, you guys swear by them. I have a Zag in my giveaway, but yeah, there it is. There is a Best Skins ever in here. That is kick-ass. I mean, somebody may definitely want this versus a case. I'm going to go ahead and put this here so I know what it is. I'll keep them together. I'll put them in a little cardboard. That's kick-ass. And then, of course, here's the Clarify. There is the Clarify. Now, I made the stupid mistake of taking my microfiber and putting it on something pointy. It wasn't a knife, but it was something pointy. And I took it and I tried to clean the lens. And I put a scratch on my lens, too. But it really doesn't show in any pictures. Man, this is actually in way better condition than mine. Check this out. Look at mine. Like, mine's has the iPhone in it. Check that out. Mine's is really beat up, guys. I use mine hardcore. And there's a couple hairlines in here, but for somebody who doesn't have a case, kick ass. You know what I mean? Awesome. Thank you so much. That is totally going. And you know what? I think I do have another Clarify in the giveaway. The other one is a brand new Clarify that Griffin sent me. So thanks to Griffin. Thanks to you, David. That's totally kick ass. How many times am I going to say kick-ass during this video? I just noticed that too. One of you guys reached out and told me, that's badass. Best skins ever. That's awesome, man. You did not have to do that. And my battery, man. I totally appreciate that one. That's a daddy gift right there. That's really, really nice. You know what? Let me put these together. Let me make sure there's nothing in these packages before I throw them out. You guys know what happened to my case. All right. Nothing in there. Good. Now let's go to the next one. What do we have here? This one here's from Virginia. Oh, there it is. Giveaway. It says it right on the back. Now, these usually have a strip or something that you can get into. Oh, there it is. It's right across the top. There it is. And we got a note right there. Let me pull that out. I don't even know what's in there. Hey, I'm a new subscriber, and I wanted to get in the giveaway. Also, here's one of my old iPod 30 gig cases. Keep it or give it away. There he is. His YouTube name is The Taco. The El Taco. That's crazy, The El Taco. All right, let me see. Where am I putting these? These here are giveaway. You're in. Let me see what's in here. There it is. This here's a casemate. This one here is pretty beat up. This here's, man, did they make iPods that big? Check the size of that out. That's a beast. This here's casemate. It does look like, look at that. The iPhone is way smaller than that. That's incredible. Guys, you do not have to send me anything, really. You guys got an old case? Give it to a friend. Give it to somebody else. You know what I mean? There's no need for this. Make sure there's nothing else in there. Nope, nothing else. Seriously, you don't have to feel like you're giving me something to get in on the giveaway. You really do not have to do this, okay? Simple postcard will do it. You guys know all my giveaways have always been, all right, guys, now's the time for the giveaway, bang, and it's a giveaway. You know what I mean? There's no need for any of this stuff, guys. This package here, the next one is going to be from Wisconsin. WI? Yeah, that's Wisconsin. Let me see. Crack this bad boy open. And I'm sorry, I'm cutting it behind because this scout knife is sharp. I don't know who sharpened it or what you sharpened it with. I think you sharpened it with, like, Superman's crystal. There we go. Get my iPhone out of here. I don't want to scratch that up. All right, so let's crack this one open. And there's a note, so I'm going to take it out off camera and make sure I don't get anybody's info in there. There it is. Please enter me in the iPhone 3G case giveaway. Cold Dude 4432. Check it out. There's his Yahoo email. Let me cover that up. There it is. That's it. This is all I need, guys. That's it. That's, you're going in the giveaway. I don't even need to see anything else that's in this package. Seriously, man. That's kick ass. Hey, please find my 30. It's entered in the giveaway. Also find a couple of big Hershey bars. They're not Swiss chocolate, but you can never go wrong with Hershey. Love your vids. Planning on getting iPhone 3G for Christmas. I was looking for a good case, saw your videos, and now I'm hooked. You have a great family. Hope you have a great holiday season. Cool Dude 4432. That's kick-ass. Thank you so much. Kick-ass to me is another way of just saying that's awesome. That's, you know what I mean? That's, there you go. Nothing else in there. That's great. Make sure I don't lose anything. I'm going to actually take these and put them in Amy's candy basket. Maybe I'll do them one at a time for her so she totally doesn't even know. I can bribe her with these. Check these out. Man, these are hugeungous, though. Look at that. Let me grab the iPhone. Like, you know what I mean? Really? Was that really necessary? That's badass. Thank you so much. We're going to totally go over these here. Let me put these over here to the side. And that was like my Monday mail, guys. You know what I mean? I get excited over these postcards, really, more so than the packages now. You know, I'm getting, look at this. This one here, no joke. Netherlands? Is that where that's from? Check that out. Look at these stamps. I love it. I love everything there is. Make sure there's not, oh, there it is. On the back, there's a customs form. I know what this is. I'm used to seeing them. I've been sending packages. I hope you guys got your packages, by the way. I sent them out on Monday. And Tuesday, there was no direct mail to the house. But I talked to my postmasters, and they totally said that they were there working because mail still comes in. It just doesn't get delivered. So they're still working in the background. I hope you got your packages. This one here, it says keyring on there. Man, this knife, no joke, is like a razor blade. And look how big that is. That's a... Oh, there's something in there. Let me go ahead and pull this out. There it is. Hey, Carlos, keep the good work with the videos. Enjoy the Mac as well. What? Enjoy that Mac as well. Are you kidding me? Did I get the Mac when you saw this? Like this? No. I'm really glad you got one because they're so much better. I'm number one fan from Netherlands. Check that out. It's Sean. Username, and I ain't even going to try to pronounce it, but Sean, you know who you are, man. The big giveaway. Yeah, you're in. Check it out. There it is, Holland, man. That is beautiful out there. Look at that. I'm just looking at all the sceneries and whatnot. That's gorgeous out there, man. You're totally in that giveaway. And there's a keychain in here. I'm even scared to open this up. Look at this. The stuff I've been getting in the giveaways, right? Like the chocolate. Well, the chocolate's for Amy. I'm going to give that to Amy. But to clarify, the battery pack for me. Like this here, I think means more. I don't even know what it is, but it's a keychain. And this will have a story behind it. You know what I mean? This, I'll keep this for a long, long time. I mean, pass this to my girls. Like, I don't know what it is, but I'm just saying it's a keychain and it came from so far away. Check that out. I actually just saw that in the picture. Look, there are the shoes. What are they? They called clogs? Look at that. They're made out of like ceramic too. I'm surprised they even made it. Look. Check that out. They say Holland right on them. That is amazing. I love this. You see what I'm saying, guys? You guys totally take care of your boy. Look at that. These mean so much to me. These mean more than that clarify case than that. Not that I don't appreciate it, but I'm saying that that clarify case, cool. It's an iPhone 3G case. I love them. But it's going to a giveaway. Look at that. This is like a personalized touch. These came from Holland to me. Look at that. They're in a nice little packaging. Look at that. Nice little tissue package. Like this. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I am a geek for stuff like that. I'm going to have to put that back in the envelope. That's awesome. All right, guys. That was my unboxing from day one. That was like Monday's stuff. Here we go. Now we're going on to... There we go. This is today's stuff. And this one here, check it out. Postage due. What it was like 41 cents is what it was. There it is. And the postmaster, like Carlos, it was thicker than it's normally allowed. So, you know, instead of shipping it back to the person, we just kept it here because we didn't think you'd care to pay the 41 cents. No, I didn't care. You know, it's 41 cents. Big deal. I'll take care of that. You know what I mean? Let me go ahead and crack this open. I know this is not even. This is not even for real. I don't know if I could put that on YouTube. Here's the case. So check it out. That looks like the, right off the bat, it looks like the in-case protective case. I got one of these in black from one of my viewers. Check that out. Hold on. I don't think I could show this. Hey, Carlos, it's Steven. Just sending you a little something. You can probably use this case more than me. Are you kidding me? Also, instead of sending a postcard or 3x5, I put my name on it so you can use it for the giveaway and for your MacBook fun. LOL. If this isn't okay, if this is okay with you, I'll send in a 3x5, but decided to be creative. Keep doing what you're doing. And it's Steven, U.S. That's you, USMC Reyes. I don't know if I'm not going to make money off this vid. I can't do that. I don't think I can show what you put your... Alright. So in the package was a dollar bill, okay? And you could imagine what my thumb is, covering up over here. I mean, it's just a regular bill. Dude, that's crazy. Really, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take your name, I'm going to put it on 3x5, and I'm going to put it right in the thing. I couldn't even show this on camera, I don't think. As a YouTube partner, there's like strict rules and things that you have to oblige by, and I'm not going to lose my partnership over just showing something. But, dude, I'm going to take your name, put it on a 3x5 here in the house, and you're in. All right, so that's cool. Thank you so much, guy. I'm going to go ahead and take this bill, put it with the case, and put this to the side here so I don't forget to do this later. You're crazy. You're out of your mind. I can't believe you did that, man. Here we go. Here's another one. That looked the same as that Holland one, right? Let me see. Yeah, there's that post. See, I noticed stuff like this. Check it out. See it? Two different handwritings. Let's see what this one's all about. I noticed these things. I noticed stamps. It's ridiculous. I couldn't even tell you what that says. Let me see. Hey, Carlos, there it is. Another entry for the giveaway. Thanks, Sean. So this is Sean from Holland. This is the guy that sent me this. I swear it's the same guy. Hold on, let me see. Yeah, it's Sean again. It's the same guy. I'm telling you, I notice stuff like that. Only one of these is going to go in. I'll try to put the pinky one so that way the girls will see it. You know what I mean? They might go for that. Oh, that was crazy that you even thought of that. That's probably why you picked that. Oh, man, my viewers are off the chain. All right, guys. So, yeah, I got a couple more here. I'm not going to do all of these. Check it out. All right, I am getting them. They are here. They are going in the giveaway. Check it out. All right, so you guys know who's sending these. You guys are seeing them. I'm receiving them. They're going into the giveaway, all right? Let me go ahead and pop this one. This one here. Make sure this Holland one, there's nothing else in there. Yep. Cool. This one here is from Oklahoma. Believe it or not, as dumb as I am, I really didn't know where Oklahoma was on the map. I mean, how stupid does that sound, right? Like, Oklahoma? Really? Really? Yeah, really. I really didn't know where the hell that... I thought it was above Texas. You know what I mean? And I guess it kind of technically is, right? Let me see. Let me close this knife. Yeah, this has got a couple little things in there. What is this? Oh, my God. So, right off the bat, there you go. It's all ziplocked up. Let me go through this one by one, make sure there's no... Oh, there was chocolate in here. It broke. Oh, that's crazy. Let me go ahead and pop this open. Yeah, that's a shame. It broke. Oh, that's messed up. Look. I told you, it's right above Texas, right? Ain't that beltway? That's messed up. Look at that. Let me see. Oklahoma. Hey, Carlos, here's my entry for your giveaway. Hopefully it reaches you in time. If not, no biggie. Was just going to send this card, but saw some Oklahoma chocolate at Hallmark that I knew you would get a kick out of. It's made in a little town called Paul's Valley, Oklahoma, and it's supposed to be really good. Tell Amy to enjoy Oklahoma cow patty. Also wanted to say thanks for everything you do. The information you provide is second to none, and I know you work your butt off, so thanks. It's a wrap. Game over. And there's your name, but your YouTube name is DWARDO111. D-War, W-A-R-D-O, 1111. That's awesome. Let me see what this candy is. Check it out. Oh, the Oklahoma thing totally made it. Look. Check that out. That totally made it. That's kick-ass. Oh, There's a dude, you paid $3 for that? You paid $3 for that? That's crazy. And here it is, the Oklahoma cow patty. It's not broken. Yeah, it is. It's got a crack. Allergy warning. Yep, we totally check all that. Me and Amy, we go over every candy that we get. Make sure that it's not contaminated. Make sure it's not made with bad chocolate. There it is, guys. Oklahoma cow patty. So we're totally going to enjoy this. Well, I won't. Amy will. People, thank you so much. Everybody out there in YouTube land, you guys are kick-ass. You guys see it. The love is out there. It's coming. Without any of this stuff over here, this stuff here is still going to get you in the giveaway, all right? So, I mean, you guys see it. Let me pull this one out. Let me put that over there. Yep, because we already got Sean in here 2 times. I got to add that other guy in there. Where is he? I can't show that. It's USMC Reyes. I'm going to add him to the giveaway. Just put his name on a 3x5. I'm going to do that for him. I mean, he technically did send something with his YouTube name on it. You know what I mean? And you're kick-ass, man. All right, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Let me sign out. Let me go ahead and put this on YouTube and let you guys see a little something, all right? Don't think that I'm not still putting content out as much as I want to play with my MacBook. Where is it? Where is it? There it is. Yep. There it is. Yep. As much as I love my MacBook. I still enjoy doing what I'm doing over here, guys. All right, so please bear with me, guys. It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Out.